So I wonder if this guy feels anything like I do. I'm at mile 79 right now. Had a couple of bouts of some pretty serious cramps. But I'm eating a little better, drinking a little better. But all in all, for about the next 10 miles, I'm going to be miserable. And I would imagine that's the way that guy feels too. Anyway, that's it for now.